$5 special, so make sure to go down to the grill located at the north end zone and get yourself a treat. Hargrove on the carry, but the flags come flying in. Penalty called against the Greyhounds. That's a 5-yard penalty and a repeat of first down. Pass caught by number 8, Antonio Leon, shoved out of bounds by number 26, Daniel Negron, but there is a flag on the play. Illegal motion called against the Greyhounds. That's a loss of 5 on the play, and once again a repeat of first down, first and 20 for the Greyhounds.